Just about right. They're all in. Light on. Classic Prelude final number two. We're set to race. 2:15, Victor Caleb. Racing. Victor Caleb hopped out on terms. There's good speed underneath, though. Agent 13 and Times Right burning through. Times Right going to find the lead. Victor Caleb up the second, a length away, trying to duck to the fence. A couple away, Agent 13. Then Grand Chaos. A gap away, Victor Susie. Then Victor Max, Arizona McBain, and Springvale Diva down the back. Times Right away by two to Victor Caleb doing the chasing. Two away is Agent 13 on the turn. Times Right straight in the leader. It's clear of Victor Caleb. Times Right in front, and Cameron Butcher takes a Classic Prelude. Times Right first, second Victor Caleb, third Agent 13, fourth home is Victor Susie, then Arizona McBain, Grand Chaos from Victor Max and Victor Caleb. It was back pulling up into the pen there. The time here is 29:92 to the winner. Times Right for Cameron Butcher. C and Y Butcher, the winning owners. Black Dog, September 2016. Barsha Bale, Sydney Shadow, and he turned